Oh boy, that's not good. It came loose. It wasn't supposed to come loose. It was supposed to have tabs. Oh, that is bad. 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 Stop. 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 Hello and welcome back to Speed Freak Garage, home of PowerSports on YouTube. Today we are going to be making a custom cruising keychain. I did a prototype two nights ago, and although it came out pretty good, it was 45 minutes of cutting time, which is way too expensive, and you can see the R and the S and the I are blended together, which is no good. So we're gonna try again. We have a much smaller design that just says cruising, and it's only going to take 15 minutes supposedly to cut the whole thing. So we're just gonna do a one take video. So I apologize in advance if it's a little hard to see. That's just the way it is, but I'll do my best to try and get around the splashing. So we got everything probed and zeroed the way we want it. We've got the workpiece prepared and tightened down. So we're just gonna hit cycle start and hope I don't break any end mills. Okay, that's not good. Feed hold. What just happened? Oh no. Oh, wow, that was close. I just about took out my... Ooh. I'm gonna have to take some measurements and come back in a sec. That is not good. Okay, so we are basically going to have to restart the whole program. We can just take a note of the line and come back to that line, but I'm gonna have to recut everything. So I'm gonna hit stop, and then what we're gonna do is we're going to go G0, X0, Y0. Okay. Now, the machine should allow us to type in a correction, and in this case, we are going to say we are negative 0.125. Enter. Okay, and now that we've corrected that value, we're going to go back to G0, X0, Y0, and it'll correct itself. Okay. That should allow me to finish this without having to go back in and reprogram everything in Autodesk Fusion. So we're gonna go ahead and try again. And I'll just skip the part of the video that we already watched, so. Okay, so we are now back where we originally left off. I'm kinda having trouble finding you guys a... There we go. I'm gonna do a feed hold real quick to just kind of check my sanity. My main concern is crashing into the vise when it cuts through the final cut. But it's looking good so far. It looks like we're just barely gonna clear the vise, so I need to account for this before I order more material. Actually, I'm gonna make a second one tonight too if this one comes out good. So, let's get cutting. Okay, one more sanity check here. This is taking way too long. Well, I guess it's counting when I pause. I didn't realize that. That looks good, very good. And it's still gonna go through a polisher, of course, but we are ready to cut it out and hopefully it doesn't crash into the vise while we're cutting it out. Oh boy, that's not good. It came loose. It wasn't supposed to come loose. It was supposed to have tabs. Oh, that is bad. 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 Stop. 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 Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess we got some more work to do on our, put that tool away. Alright, so they're supposed to have tabs to hold it in place. Let me see if I can show you. See that tab there? There are supposed to be six of those, and obviously they didn't work. Back to the drawing board on that, of course. Let's see, can I break it out carefully? Because it's very sharp when it first comes out. Oh, I love that. I like the... I think I just cut myself. Yeah. I like the swirl pattern. And I mean, when you polish it, most of that's gonna go away. That looks good. That looks real good. The edges are nice and clean. Still not sure what happened there. Maybe tightened the vise too much and warped the plate of aluminum. Maybe... Ooh, yeah, look. Come on, there we go. See, it's thicker here, and then it goes thin. Okay, I'm gonna have to work on that. So, probably just gonna go ahead and cut another one anyway, but that was, oh, it cleared the time, of course. It was like 25 minutes, including stopping and talking. Thank you guys for watching, and if you need anything custom, give me a shout. Custom keychain, custom car parts, custom whatever, I'll make it. See you guys next time. Try not to hold me down, feel alive.
I'm gonna drive